Deliberate ball in, and it must off. I thought it had to be an equaliser there. Goodness gracious, how on earth did the ball not end up in the net there? Gabriel Torres can't believe it. He's prostrate. Ismael Diaz is down as well. The curling ball in, the keeper Guzan manages to keep it out, and then it is stabbed high and not very handsomely over the top. And that was an excellent save made by Brad Guzan.